Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing great. So today I'm gonna be doing a reading on Justin Bieber. Okay, I actually wanted to do a reading on his professional life because Justin hasn't been the most successful artist lately. We all agree on that. He hasn't been releasing like good music, successful music. And I wanted to do this reading to know if he was gonna be able to do like to be successful again, to make good music again. Not saying that what he's doing right now is not good, but like, come on, like nobody listens to his songs, nobody likes it. I know that he released a song with Jaden Smith last Friday. It was called something like Fallen. I didn't even listen to the song, okay? I mean, who did? Nobody listened to the song. It's like a flop. I mean, it didn't get any views, and like I think it's in the end of the chart. Like, nobody listens to it, okay? So I wanted to do a reading on that to know if he was gonna be able to be successful again, okay? So let me just shuffle the cards a little. I have already staged the cards. Oh yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys before starting this reading that thank you so much, guys, for watching my videos and supporting me. Yesterday, that was this kind of like hater guy that was leaving hate comments below my video, and you were guys adorable with me, okay? You were so many responding to him and like just defending me, and I started reading the comments and you were all defending me. Like, it was so adorable from you guys, and I just wanted to tell you thank you so much. It was so funny. Like, I almost felt like I was in the theater eating popcorn, and you guys just made me laugh, and I just wanted to tell you thank you so much for all this like positive vibes that you guys are giving me and all the support that you guys give me. So thank you guys so much for defending me. And don't worry, I don't give a damn about those people. I don't pay attention to their comments. I don't give a damn, okay? So don't worry about that. I'm a Cancer, okay? But I'm sensitive, okay? I give you that. But I won't let anyone, affect me, you know? I won't let a hater affect me. I know what I'm worth, and I won't let anyone affect me, okay? Anyways, this was just a disclaimer, so thank you guys so much for supporting me. Anyways, so we can start this reading. I have already staged the cards, so we can start. Let me shuffle the cards just a little. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. This video is gonna come up a little late. I had to do so many things today. I didn't have any time to film this video, so I'm sorry for the delay. Let me just... Ooh, what's that card? Of course, this is Justin at the moment. He's depressed, stressed, anxious. He feels lonely, okay? But that's not the subject, okay? Let me see that. Justin Bieber, Justin Bieber, Justin Bieber. Okay. Ooh, what's that card? Interesting. Look at him, you guys. I do feel like that Justin wants to be... Like, he wants to be successful again, okay? Justin Bieber has been, like, a huge artist, okay? He is one of the... I mean, everyone knows Justin Bieber. He's super famous, okay? In 2010, in 2015, he was so successful. The music that he was making was really good. But, like, since he is with Hailey, like, his music became really bad. This is just the effect of Black Magic on him, okay? Once he will... Like, once he... free himself from this Hailey, once he leaves Hailey, he will be able to make great music again, okay? But I do see that he wants to make good music too. Like, he wants to make money again. Look at him, this is him. He's thinking about the money, and he's kind of sad that the music that he released with Jaden Smith didn't get any views, any likes. Wow, look at that. I do feel like this is kind of the end of his career, okay? I do feel like it's the end for him. So here we have the Ten of Swords, which is basically the worst card that you can get from this deck, okay? This means that it's the end, like, it's bad, okay? It's almost like you're dead. And this is exactly what's happening to Justin. It's almost like he's dead. It's almost like he's not living anymore. It's almost like he's not existing anymore, okay? Nobody hears from him. We don't know... Like, nobody listens to his song. I mean, if you do, great for you, but like the majority of people don't listen to his song. So it's kind of like the end of his career. But why, like, the question here is, why is everything he does not successful? It's because of her marriage, his marriage with Haley, okay? His relationship with Haley is really toxic. So here we have the devil, which basically talks about, this is really toxic energy. Look at those two people, they are chained, but it's kind of loose, you know? They can't take it off. They are able to take it off by themselves. So, and I do feel like that just once Justin realizes that Haley is not good for him, he will be able to make great music again. But he first needs to realize that his marriage with Haley is toxic for him, okay? I do feel like, yes, he needs to leave Haley, okay? This girl is really bad for him, for his mental health, for his body, because he hasn't been looking the best lately, and also for his career, also for his professional life, okay? For his music, his fans and stuff. Okay, Justin Bieber. Is he gonna be able to be successful again? Thank you, Spirit. Can you guys give me this answer, information? Is Justin Bieber gonna be able to be successful again? Thank you, Spirit. Thank you. Justin Bieber. Ooh, King of Wands. The Emperor. Okay, I get it. So here we have the Emperor, which is basically Justin here. I mean, the Emperor has a really, like, strong energy, a really stable energy. And, like, you know, the Emperor is old. Look at his beard. I mean, and I feel like this is Justin. I mean, he has been in the game. He has been in the music industry for years now, for decades. So, yeah, everybody knows Justin Bieber. So he is really strong mentally, and he is really smart, okay? He knows what to do with his music, okay? If he wants to be, like, I don't know how I can say that. But if he wants to be on the chart, he will be able to do it, okay? Because he is a really smart man. He is really intelligent. He has been in the game for years now. So, of course, he knows how the music industry works, okay? But with this goddamn wife that he has, here we have King of Wands, which is basically Haley. Even though this is a king, this is a man, like, in tarot cards, there is no gender, okay? Haley is a Sagittarius, King of Wands represents fire signs, Sagittarius is a fire sign, so this card represents Haley, okay? So Justin just needs to leave Haley to be successful again. Here is Justin, okay? This is him. He needs to go away from her. He needs to leave her, okay? This is him. Because at the moment, he's freaking, like, stuck, okay? He can't move, and he's blinded, okay? He's blinded by black magic. Look at him. He can't see anything. He's stuck. He's blocked. He can't do anything. And once he realizes that this woman is not good for him, he will be able to make great music again, okay? Period, you guys. This is just, like, I am sure of it, okay? Can we just, like, we all agree on that. Since he is with Haley, he hasn't been releasing good music. You know what I mean? He just needs to leave Haley, okay? Period. So Justin Bieber. Is he gonna be successful again? Thank you, Spirit. Let me check those cards. Okay. Five of Cups, Nine of Cups, the Hierophant. I do feel like that. So the Hierophant talks about, this is a really religious energy, you know? It's when you are trying to communicate with God, with spirit. This is a really spiritual energy, okay? So I do feel like that Justin has been, like, since quarantine and stuff, he has been trying to connect with his spirit. He has been trying to connect with his spirituality. He's trying to talk to God, you know? He's trying to communicate with his spiritual life, okay? And he kind of finds hope in his spirituality, okay? And I do feel like that Justin is really determined, motivated to like, to be successful again, okay? He wants it, okay? He is, I mean, Justin Bieber is not used to make flops, okay? He is used to success, okay? And he wants his, like, his success back. You know what I mean? Here is Nine of Cups, which is basically, like, you want something and you go for it, okay? So I do feel like that he is doing something, okay? He is doing something behind the scenes, something that we don't see, something that we don't know. You guys told me that he was apparently collabing with Kanye West. I don't know. Ooh. Oh my god, here comes Selena, Queen of Cups. This is her, she's a Cancer. And here we have the Three of Cups, which is basically happiness, success. Like, Justin is not successful at all, but Selena is, okay? Selena is so successful. This is her. She is happy, she is winning. It's kind of like, it's kind of Justin's karma, you know? He, like, made Selena hurt, he made Selena suffer, and this is just his bad karma, okay? This is kind of time for him to suffer again, again too, you know? So yeah, oh my god, poor Justin. I kind of feel bad for him, guys. I kind of feel bad for him. Okay, let me just shuffle the cards a little. Justin Bieber. Is Justin Bieber doing anything at the moment? I mean, is Justin Bieber working on a project at the moment? Thank you, Spirit. Thank you, Spirit. Is there something we don't see? Is there something happening behind the scenes? Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. You guys are amazing. Thank you, guys. Yes, he is. Here we have an ace. Aces are a yes, okay? And here is a gain of money. He's gonna earn money from something, okay? So I'm guessing that he is preparing something behind. Ooh, the Lover's card. Interesting. Is he preparing a project with Haley? Maybe he's doing something with her. I mean, I don't know what, because I mean, Haley is not really talented, so I don't know what he is preparing. Ooh, maybe he. Oh my god, wait. Interesting. This is the second time we get this card. I do feel like that Justin's preparing something behind the scenes, okay? There's something we don't know. I'm wondering if he has a project with Haley, because here we have the Lover's card, which is basically like Haley and him. So I'm guessing there's something coming up. I mean, they have already collabed with Calvin Klein. They did a shoot for them, and maybe this is the reason why he's gonna earn money. I don't know, you guys. I don't know, but I do see him scared. This is him. Look at that. Knight of Wands basically means that you want to do something, but you're scared to do it, okay? You are afraid. You are afraid to make the first move in something, okay? You are scared to be judged. You are scared of what others could think, okay? And I do feel like that Justin has something on his mind, but he is scared to do it, okay? Let me just see what this thing is. The Justice card, of course. This is Justin's card, okay? The Justice, he will divorce with Haley, okay? The Justice card, oh my god, I can't talk, this is insane. The Justice card talks about the law, the government, so when the law is involved, and here in this case, this talks about divorce, okay? But Haley won't let him go, okay? She wants to keep him, okay? She doesn't want to share, she doesn't want to let him go. She just want to keep him, okay? This girl is crazy. Goddamn, wow. She just has to let him go, you know? Let him go like the water. Look at this card. This is a really fluent card, really, like, this card basically means that you have to let things go, okay? And I do feel like this is a message for Haley. She has to let Justin go, okay? Because she is harmful to him, okay? She is harmful. She is toxic for him. Justin Bieber. Is there anything we should know about Justin Bieber? Thank you, Spirit. Is there anything we should know about Justin Bieber? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's see. Yes, you guys. He is working. He is doing something behind his... Ooh. Wait, let me just pull out the four cards. Of course, you guys. Here we have the Six of Cups. Okay. Oh, I was not in the square. I'm sorry. So here we have the Six of Cups. You guys know what this card talks about, okay? You guys know this card by heart now, okay? I always get this card when I talk about Justin, okay? So this card talks about nostalgia, thinking about your previous relationship, thinking about the past. So I'm guessing this is Selena, okay? I do feel like that. Oh, maybe not. You know what? No, this card doesn't talk about Selena in this case. This card talks about the old Justin. Okay, I feel like that. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but Justin has been like lately, Justin has been posting pictures of him when he was younger. And I was wondering why he was doing that. And I just like understood why. I do feel like that Justin wants to be the old Justin again, okay? He wants to be what he used to be, okay? He wants to be successful as he was. He wants to look good as he was looking in the past. He basically wants to be the old Justin. So this is why we got this card, okay? He wants to be successful as he was in the past. He is working on something though, because he knows that lately he hasn't been looking the best. He realized it, okay? He knows it now. And he's just like looking at the past. This is him looking in the past. Okay, wow, okay. I just got it. So here is the past. Here is Justin looking at the past. And he is just, he has been really nostalgic lately. And of course, in a few days, like, it's going to be full moon in Pisces, which is Justin's sign. So I do feel like that he's going to be more connected to his water sign. And he's going to be really more synthetic, more, he's going to think a lot more. He's going to be more anxious and he's going to be way more nostalgic. Okay. But I do see him like, I mean, this is Justin Bieber, okay? He is smart. And, like, I think that he knows that what he's capable of. He knows what he is worth, okay? And he is able to make great music again. He is able to be as successful as he used to be in the past, okay? And he knows it, okay? Anyways, you guys, this is all for this reading. I hope you guys liked it. It was a really fun reading to do. Actually, I really liked it, so I hope that you did too. If you did, don't forget to put a thumbs up, to subscribe. If you haven't subscribed yet, I don't know what you're waiting for. Oh, and I just wanted to tell you, thank you guys so much. We just hit the 600 subscribers, which is just, like, amazing. I can't believe it, okay? 600 people. This is insane. But please, if you are watching this video and you haven't subscribed to the channel, please feel free to subscribe. That would make me so happy and that would be super helpful, okay? Anyway, this is all for this video. I hope you liked it. And I see you guys tomorrow at 10 a.m. Pacific time for a new video. Bye!